I cannot stand on the drama, the guns are the dark and they moving the zombie. Trusting nobody. I cannot love her, but I said I love her cause I was so
bad. That's L.A.P.D.
Flamingo about why the design to float back pink flamingo down the LA river.
Too many funnies around me, they keeping me cautious, I keeping them bar.
Going down in style.
Kill them and die.
That's the cops.
Sipping the mud. Just hit the lot. Gucci my goggles.
Oh, my camera just rolled across the ground.
I stand on the drama, the guns are just talking, they moving like zombies.
This could be one of my favorite videos I have ever filmed. All I'm gonna say is please watch the whole thing and you will not be disappointed. So I bought a pink flamingo and I asked you guys on my Instagram what you wanted to see us do in it. After my last video, and since I'm still in LA, of course the top comments were the LA River. The ones that I own are in Florida, so I have to find another one.
Alright, so we just went to a Sam's Club where they claimed that they had these giant inflatable flamingos, but they don't. And we just called like five different Sam's Club trying to find them.
Oh, please. Alright, moment of truth. Oh, they have it. They have it. That is nuts.
Oh, look, it's got an open bottom.
Oh, no. Over 9 feet tall.
Yeah, as it seems, the bottom of the raft is mesh, so we're getting stop leak and a tarp to hopefully keep it from leaking. And we also ditched our sticks the last time. They got taken by homeless people, so we're going to have to hand saw this.
2,000 years.
This thing is huge. 50,000 likes and we will float down the LA River on this giant flamingo. Night, middle of the night.
It looks insane from here. I don't even know if it's gonna fit out the double doors.
This is awesome.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's perfect. It's everything I ever dreamed about. So basically, we don't want any water inside here, so we're gonna see if we can seal off this entire bottom. We have a tarp and two cans of, what is like, just basically rubber seal.
2,000.
So we are slightly worried about this thing popping while we're floating down LA River because there's hypodermic needles and whatnot. So we're putting duct tape on all the spots that are gonna be hitting the bottom. Anyways, now we're gonna flip this thing over. Oh, what up, dog? Are you ready?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's bigger than it looks.
It's bigger than it looks. Car, flamingo.
Time. Go forwards, guys.
No, yes, you both go.
No. It's better if one pass it goes.
Yeah, wait, Kevin. Wait. Everyone, wait.
You've got to go for that.
Right hand.
All right, we're good.
Jack, you want to start?
We made it, guys! Yeah! Whoa! We have our first drop.
Oh, we're gonna go head first.
No, we're not. We're gonna go ass first. Oh, sh! Oh my god, it goes like this. That's... Look at the head, dude. It's like bobbing.
Get a wide shot. Get a wide.
All right, hopefully. Ooh, no, we're going straight at it. We're fine. We're fine. Nothing we can do now but ride it out, baby. All right, so we're kicking it now. This is chill. Look, dude, the strap, it makes a good footrest. So far, no sign of helicopters. Hopefully they don't come after us by the end of the day. Are those cops?
No, I think that's when I do work on the bridge.
I don't think he's coming for us.
Ah, man. He's just taking a picture. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's L.A.P.D.
Yeah, for sure, right?
I don't think they're coming for us.
No, I just, not make eye contact.
That's actually the L.A.P.D.
Yeah, it is, right?
Circling.
No, no, no.
Yes, they are.
No.
Jack. No. What do we do?
Oh. That's the interesting thing to take.
Oh, there it is. L.A.P.D.
That's actually the LAPD.
Are they going?
Are they leaving?
Are they leaving?
Nope, definitely not.
No, oh, guys, Jack, all hands on deck. Gotta make it look like we have it under control, though.
Quick, jump out under this bridge! Dude, who is not gonna laugh at us in a giant flamingo? Maybe I should, like, lay across and act like I'm relaxing? They're leaving. They're leaving.
2 hours.
We're not going to jail. This guy's still just following us. Like, is he live streaming?
Do you think we're gonna get in trouble?
Yeah, the cops are gonna f you up.
Are they really?
Gonna shoot you.
No.
All right, boys. We need to take note of the graffiti. Keep your hopes up. So the last time they definitely didn't come twice. Are they just getting a picture? Is it? Yeah, I can read it. Oh yeah, I can clear as day read LAPD. They are circling so close. They would tell us. Now they're leaving again.
Are they just telling the trouble, like, oh, yo, you gotta
go. Yo, you gotta check this out.
When they take that helicopter,
like, yo, send the chopper up. Fork in the road, guys. We gotta stay to the right, I think. It looks like there's a lot more water going right.
Just chilling.
All right, third LAPD chopper. Are we gonna get in trouble? I hope not too. I think they're trying to figure out what bridge to send the heat to.
You think, right?
Hey, try to stay spread, bro. We're still in the shallow spot.
I'm worried, mate.
Lay across. We need to lay across, Sam.
Can we just?
I'm worried.
Oh no. Oh!
what? There it is. Smell. It's worth dog food today.
Oh my god, that smells so bad.
No, if the helicopter comes though, we have to take these off. Yeah, true. What's that one say, Jack? That's gonna be the news, right?
I don't know.
That's the news, right?
Last time the news, it was in a black and white one.
Zoom in on that one.
Oh, I heard him.
Does that say sheriff?
Yeah, that one says sheriff.
Oh! That's bad.
Is it?
Yeah, that's worse.
Why is that worse than the L.A.P.D?
Be real right now. That's the fourth different helicopter to come past.
Yeah, sheriff is pretty bad.
The fourth helicopter. They're probably all just cracking up at a giant pig flamingo.
Yeah, or are they pissed?
All I'm saying is if we didn't get in trouble last time, how are they gonna get us in trouble as a pink flamingo? Oh, we got another one. They're coming straight at us.
No, but I'm actually being serious now, Jack.
It's bad.
Only the new. That's not the dude. Different helicopter. I don't think that one sees us. Look, they're coming close. What the hell?
About why they decide to float back pink flamingo down the LA River. Eyewitness News at 4 is now.
We should have had a sign that says, "Are you police?" Question mark.
And then they pull out a board. Yes.
Spin
it. They put that on.
Come closer.
Oh, there really is.
Oh, sh.
Jack, we've got to push.
Those have nails. That board has nails in it.
Yeah, you've got to push the door.
Who did that?
There's like rebar.
Who did that? That has nails sticking out of it. Oh, it stinks again!
Jack, we need you! No, actually, we're gonna die!
Is that secure mode, bud?
Push, Sam, push!
Have they gone?
Well, boys, we have a police helicopter, and all I'm saying, if I'm going down, then I'm going down in style. All right, there's two helicopters currently circling us. Is that the sheriff?
Oh, yo, that's the sheriff.
That's the sheriff. What? Dude, that's sheriff. Uh-oh. Should we wave at him? Hi.
Do
you think it's just scare tactics? What if he's tweeting and flying? Isn't
that
bad?
Oh my god, it's on ABC7 Eyewitness News. What?
Really?
Yeah, 62 retweets.
Oh my god, I'm getting you. No way.
Yes, it's got us all chilling.
Uh-oh, man, now we're That's the cops.
Get out the other side of the river, guys.
No, we should probably just go talk to him. But just be cool. Maybe he's cool.
Yeah.
Should we get out? I wonder if he's just saying hey or if he's yelling at us.
I know, if he wants us to get out.
Yeah,
I'm not sure if he's even after us. I think he was just saying what's up.
No.
Yeah, he's stopping. Let's just be lenient with him. Let's be cool. It's like we didn't know. All
right,
let's pull up on the side. Let's be like, what's up, man? Let's get closer to him. Grab the nose. Just walk us.
I'm gonna use the floor as
Okay.
He said we gotta pull it off to the side.
Let me take my socks off. Just. Just drag it.
We're going!
Yeah.
Oh, just leave it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we saw them, they tweeted at us.
Well, we didn't know whether the helicopters were police or...
Yeah, of course.
We didn't know what...
Of course.
Yes, sir.
We honestly didn't know that we could get in trouble for this.
No worries, man. Well, you look like you're having fun.
Yeah, we are. I mean, how could you not? That's like the biggest flamingo float ever.
You ought to just go clear that thing, Paul.
There's nothing in there that will jump out and bite you.
You guys got calls about us? Or did the news tell you?
We saw the news.
Are we in trouble?
Go ahead, sir.
Traffic's bad in LA. I'm from Florida.
We're just trying to get to Long Beach. Okay, of course.
Near like
Should we help him?
Lincoln Heights.
Okay.
Yeah, so this is the problem that it poses. Is do you have an ID on you or no?
I do.
You don't have to reach.
It's just right here. All I have is my wallet in my pocket. If you want, grab it.
We can wait.
Yeah, you don't have no weapons, no nothing.
No, no, sir, not at all.
I'm gonna grab it for you.
Yeah, I have it over there in my bag.
It's on the boat. How about you?
I have it in my pocket.
Go ahead, grab it.
I've dealt with police for my YouTube videos a lot. You know, we try to be as cooperative as we can. So it's on setting mode. If you want to.
So the problem it poses is the danger. Like sometimes you don't realize, but sometimes people fall in the river. It's so slippery that you drown. So sometimes...
I'm actually a lifeguard in Florida, if that helps. I'm certified for CPR.
So sometimes if it takes up so much of our resources, you figure, you got the cops here, you got the fire department here. Is there any way you guys can pack up your stuff, walk to the corner, call an Uber? And,
absolutely. We'll start deflating it right away. We don't want to cause you any more
trouble.
Nobody
has
wants.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Mind if I check?
Yeah.
Go ahead. I don't think we'd be doing this if we had more. No, sir, I'm from Florida.
Do you mind if we look in the back?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
By all means.
Who's this, sir?
The handbag is his.
The little one's
big bag's mine.
The big one's his.
Damn it, dude.
That was a good darn effort, though. That is pretty funny. I mean, if I were Glad you guys are safe. Our concern is that you guys are safe.
Yeah, we don't want any more. And again, we don't want to waste your guys' time. We'll pack it up.
It's powerful.
That Tenney, yeah.
That flamingo is bigger than it looks really
far
away.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Florida, Clearwater, like Tampa area.
I'm near Olympic Boulevard.
So what gave you this idea?
It's just like
those are going viral on online. We just picked one up at Sam's.
I
flow down rivers in Florida all the time.
I didn't bring it because I didn't want to swim in the river.
My fans are still used to it.
Yeah.
Figured we'd tackle the LA River.
You can look in that pocket. Sorry, I didn't bring my wallet because I didn't want to go in the
water. I thought I read something online that it was like open to like kayakers or recreation.
Cheering us up.
Now, Richard, you got a big bulge in your pocket. Wait, don't.
Oh, sorry. I think it's my
break them.
See the cops down there?
No, we can fit it.
Shove it in there.
I thought we were going to jail. We just had five helicopters circling us. The LAPD came and yanked us out of the river, sat us all down on the side of the river, and let us go.
Sick.
But we're all over the news right now.
You guys are legends.
Oh my God, it's going viral. ABC News 7, 400,000 views in 40 minutes.
What the fuck?
I'm getting tagged in so much right now. Hey, yeah, pull over. Slow down, let him go ahead of us. Big squad, baby, we out here.
Rafters ride down the LA River in a pink flamingo, no joke.
Three men took a leisurely ride down the Los Angeles River in a 9-foot
inflatable hot pink flamingo. Very sexy.
Creating quite the firestorm on social media. The guys had to get off their inflatable flamingo deflated and really call it a day here in Vernon.
We had big 2x4s to push us off the edge to try to keep our inflatable flamingo from popping too.
And they call themselves the Juge Squad, and as you heard, they were very apologetic. They said they just wanted to make people smile, but did apologize to law enforcement for any trouble.
I cannot stand on the drama, the guns are just talking, they moving like zombies. Just in the body. I cannot love her, but I said I love her, cause I was so fond of the Molly. Yo, something I'm sorry.
I'm still gonna send it.